Why limit a day to 24 hours? On 11th of July, Prime Day is back. But this time, we're going for 30 hours. We're primed and ready. Are you?